It's your boy Blue Waves, Georgia Waver in the building. Okay, as y'all can see, I'm holding up a t-shirt. Zombie Lie. Yeah, Zombie Lie, that's the movement. Go check that out. Young Thug featuring, I'm your boy Big D. It's a hit, man. It's a slammer, man. Shout out to my little brother Big D, man. Love that nigga, man. Young Thug did his thing on the record. Anyway, we're using this t-shirt. I had it for a while. I go to the gym, man. I work out with it and stuff. So, you know, it's kind of warm. So, I don't really wear it too much no more unless I'm at the gym. And I try to, you know, keep a crisp look at the gym. So, you know, it's kind of the bottom of my clothes basket. But today, I'll be teaching you how to make a chain gang do-rag. Chain gang, guess what? I know y'all probably think I'm obsessed with prison, but that's not the case, man. I'm telling you these things to help you. Hopefully you'll never, ever, ever in your life go to the chain gang. But if you do, for whatever reasons, shit happens now. Shit happened. I'm talking about you can be a clean cut dude, no criminal record. You come home, you see your best friend fucking your wife, bam, bam, bam. You kill them both, you go on chain gang. You didn't mean to kill them, but hey, you fucking your wife. Or you go into the goddamn club, your homeboy, goddamn, you know, you don't even fuck with him like that, but he didn't got you out the house. Nah, you go out there, you get pulled over, you got a sack on, you tell the police it ain't his, they lock you up for it. Shit happens. Might not be your fault, but shit happens. But anyway, chain gang do-rag. First, I brought you the chain gang method with the potato chip bag. Then I brought you the chain gang method with the brush. And this is the trifecta. This is the chain gang do-rag. But check this out. The reason I'm teaching you how to make this motherfucker is because this shit right here, look at this shit. It's like a spare tire. You feel me? Let's say you out of town, you forget your do-rag at the crib, but you got a t-shirt. Use your t-shirt as a do-rag. True enough, you can go to Walmart and go buy you another motherfucking do-rag. But suppose it's late at night, you tired, you don't feel like leaving the hotel room, or you don't feel like going nowhere, and you didn't forget your do-rag at the crib, whatever. Use your t-shirt, man. Or, I don't know, your little brother or your cousin might be over to your house, he might be trying to get 360 away, trying to be like goddamn 360 Jeezy, or my nigga Poppy Feral Blast, he steal your shit. So you done goddamn went in on a goddamn session, goddamn bam, 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 you brushed your hair, you looking for your do-rag, you can't find it. Old slick-ass cousin stole your shit. Have no fear, I'm gonna tell you how to goddamn pull out that spare tie. Just for that night. It's real simple. First, you lay your shirt down like this. Bam, bam, bam. I'm gonna do this shit quick, man, cause I got shit to do, man. Get you a good fold in it like that, as so. Then you get you another fold in it, as so. So y'all already see where this is going, right? These are your motherfucking, your little sleeves and shit. Bam, bam, bam. Then, you hold it like this, just the important part. You gotta watch, it's gonna be quick. I'm finna fuck my cameraman up. On three, you're gonna put it on top of your head. You're gonna flip it over and put it on top of your head. You ready, cameraman? One, two, I'm gonna do it in slow motion, y'all. Woo! Put it down like that. Above your eye line, right above your eye line. I'm gonna lift you from the back. See how I got it like this, y'all? Grab it like that. Like tying the damn shoelace. Put that guy up under there like that. Pull that guy like that. Let's fix the head. Pull down these corners. Damn, that's it, man. And trust me, bro. Your boy did 3 years down the road, man. And when I did my bid, they let you have do-rags in chain gang. I mean, I think they do now, some camps, but back then they didn't let you. This was the do-rag every damn day and night. I mean, it was. Now, true enough, you can double tie it if you want to. You can tuck the ends if you want to. This ain't an everyday thing if you're in the free world. This is a spare tire. It's for temporary use. So, you know, if you just want to be different, you don't give a fuck, you are just you're just a cheap person. You can do it every day if you want to. But like I said, I use it for a spare tire. A lot of the young kids, even in the hood, man, you know, they're playing ball in the summertime outside, man. That sun caking that scalp. They just throw one of these on and do their thing. Wow. You know, do their thing. But like I say, it's a good one-night use. If you got to use it for emergency purposes, pull out a t-shirt, put the fold in it, bam, 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 tie that guy up. Got your chain name do-rag, man. I mean, you know, y'all see Locked Up and all that, so I know y'all have seen the young cats when they on TV in prison, they like this. You know, you might think they thugging it, but really they just how they compress their hair for their waves. And a lot of times, like you seen in my thumbnail, they'll put the ones over it, they'll do it like this, they'll fold it a little differently and make a mask out of it. That's just to conceal their identity for whatever the fuck reasons. They might be, you know, making some buck or, you know, smoking a little joint or something like that, I don't know. But, you know, those are the reasons they do it. I'm not condoning it, I'm not saying it's right. It's just reality situation. So, if you're ever in the fix and you need that quick little just to get you through the night, watch my video, man. Tell a friend about it, man. Make sure you subscribe. And, you know, that's what the move is, man. Chain Gang Wave Cap. It's your boy Blue Wave, man. Georgia Waver in the building. Say it with me. I'm coming. That boy
trash. I wake up, grab my scrap, and then I hit the dough. I grew up trapping bonds at the corner store.
Trap time. Come on.
Young nigga with a big bomb in the pistol. Trapping at the corner store, chasing dollars. Breaking the bridge down, we got from the Guadalupe. You can get your issue, young nigga shot. Shoot, boy, dreadlock like rosters. Pull up, shoot the chopper at your Lacoste. Cuba link, go like I'm sober. Trapping at the corner store with the robbers. OG told me not to trap with no scrap. That gangsta shit, I just.